was she had a bunch of bad puppy habits that were jumping on people, barking at anything that moved just because she got excited and wanted to play. And it was really driving us and the people in our apartment complex a little nuts. But sending her away for 2 weeks was probably the hardest thing I've done, as I missed her like crazy, especially the first few nights. But it was nice that Heather sent us videos and pictures every single day that, I mean, I don't know if it made me miss the dog more, but it was just nice seeing that she was happy and taken care of and doing a lot better than she was before. And now picking her up today, it's complete 180 with how she was, and just amazing, and I cannot wait to take her home. And I can't thank off-leash and Heather enough for the work they've done on my dog.
Woo-hoo. Thank you.